I do have to say how much I appreciate. Don't look at me. I appreciate you, girl. All
right.
And I love you. And I appreciate all that you have done for me, because he doesn't count to make my day, because I'm so gorgeous. Wonderful. So I can never ever repay you guys back in any kind of materialistic form, but I did want to show you a small token of my appreciation.
I can't thank you enough for your loyalty, your dedication, and your supportive nature. We are finally here after 10 long months of planning. Thank you for all your weekends, early mornings, and late nights. I love you, Edney. I love you too.
I love you.
Aww. All of y'all are so sweet.
That is nice.
Aww, that is nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice.
Why is that?
Yeah.
Very nice. Thank you.
Yay, yay, yay.
Last time was the last time I was one and done. You're the best, that's why I want another one.
Renaissance are everything.
Plan to take you to my elevator. A little breakfast later. Pick a place somewhere. Go there, girl. And we'll change the world. So how do you change your clothes, girl, if you change your mind? I'm ready whatever time. It's the beginning.
Most Holy Eternal God, our Father, again, we do thank you. We give you glory. We give you praise. We thank you for Elino and Edney, Lord. We thank you for allowing their paths to cross. We thank you for allowing them to find true love, make a decision to commit their lives to one another.
You can.